Hey everyone, it's Eddie from MSI. Back in June, Microsoft unveiled the next generation of Windows at its virtual event, and some big changes are made to the long-standing operating system. Windows 11 includes a lot of improvements and new features, such as readjustments and personalization widgets displayed on the taskbar, updates on Microsoft Teams, the start menu, and the overall look of the software, providing a cleaner and more intuitive layout. I believe some of you can't wait to obtain the latest version of the operating system. In this episode, we'll go through how to upgrade Windows 11 on MSI laptops and some exciting new features. Let's dive in. If you haven't received a notification to upgrade, you're still able to evaluate your laptop based on the list to see if the laptop meets the system requirement to upgrade. You can also check if your system meets the requirements with the PC Health Check app from Microsoft. Here's how you do it. Download Microsoft's PC Health Check. Open the file. Press Agree to the Terms of Service and click Install. Make sure the box that says Open PC Health Check is checked and click Finish. Click the Check button and you'll instantly get your result. If the message says your laptop is compatible, you can download the Windows 11 update for free when the notification pops up. If your machine is not compatible, you'll get a message that says, "This PC doesn't currently meet Windows 11 system requirements," with more information below. The most common reason why you aren't allowed to update is due to TPM, but you probably don't need to worry about it too much. Most MSI laptops you buy doesn't come with a dedicated TPM chip, but they do come with a firmware that can look and act like a TPM in Windows. Just reboot your laptop and enter the BIOS by pressing the delete key. Choose enable the firmware TPM function, then save the settings and reboot. Now run the PC Health Checker again, and you will see a different result. Before upgrading the operating system to Windows 11, we strongly recommend you to back up your current system. Prepare a USB drive with a minimum storage of 32 gigabytes. Open MSI Center and press Support, then MSI Recovery. Select Backup to start making MSI Rescue USB disk. Select the path of the inserted USB flash disk and then click Select. Please be aware that making an MSI Rescue USB disk, the USB disk will be formatted. All data that was originally inside the USB will be lost. Follow the on-screen instructions to complete creating the MSI Rescue USB disk. Now you're ready to upgrade. If you did get the notification that indicates you're eligible to use Windows 11, you can upgrade it in Windows Update located within Settings app. You can also manually upgrade with Windows 11 Installation Assistant from the Microsoft official website under Software Download. Go to the Start menu and click on the gear icon. Click on Settings, your Windows 10 settings page will pop up. Now click on the Updates and Security option within the page and the Windows Update page will appear. Click on the Check for Updates button and the system will start checking for new updates. Select that option and click Download to install. It is highly recommended that you check the live update function in MSI Center to make sure your software and driver is ready for Windows 11. Here is the list of software we suggest you to update first to make sure that your user experience won't be affected after upgrading to Windows 11. You can also find them in the MSI product page under Support tab. Now that your Windows 11 is up and ready, let's cut to the chase and talk about the new improved UI and features. Windows 11 comes with a clean design with rounded shaped corners, pastel shades, and a centered start menu on the taskbar. Next up is the widgets. While they've been around for a while, including the recent Windows 10 update, you can now access widgets directly from the taskbar and customize them as you wish. For Windows gamers out there, Xbox technology will be infused within the system. These coming features include Auto HDR and Direct Storage to improve gaming experience on your Windows PC. Being a little playful can be some fun you can have in your workplace. New emojis are designed to be innately fun, making use of different shapes and expressions to light up everyday conversations. Now with more selections such as GIF option, you can express more emotion in different ways. Just press Windows and semicolon or Windows and period to have a play around with it. The last two features we are going to talk about is the Snap Groups and Snap Layouts. They are new functions that group your software application together and sit it at the taskbar. You can open up or minimize the software application in one click. These functions allows you to switch tasks quickly. The system also remembers how you have the application opened up. This means when you unplug the external screen from your laptop, then plug it back in, the applications will be placed based on the layout you had previously organized. Today, Windows is more than just an operating system. It's a fabric woven into our lives. We can't wait to see how Windows 11 can inspire people to exercise their creativity on MSI laptops. Hope you enjoyed the video and thank you for watching. See you in the next episode.